For newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability.
Thanks, I guess.
How much time remaining?
Miller,
don't worry,
I don't care about your
anything
problems,
can
all
still
right?
Happen.
I made it clear this morning that if things didn't change, I'd be off the Kronstadt team half an hour later. Rate my skills as a mechanic because the road cage interferes with the rubber signals from Sierra
Miami. Yes, sir, the crowd's having a good
time. I know you're a man short now, and no, I don't give a rat's ass about it. Well, if you decide a I'll be down by the paddock. Best of luck, Grace.
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time. When the time's up. Oh, boy, don't try that at home, people.
Holy
Sierra's definitely behind Diaz's rear wing.
A great
slingshot past the road into the
rear. Oh, my God. It's going to be bad. Oh, my God.
You, you're the junior slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right? Sierra's coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
Yeah, thanks. The doctor gave me some sort of vitamin hydration boost, normally reserved for the driver.
It's me.
I'm here now. Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox. I presume you had a look at 4-9er. No?
Wait a minute.
Nah, no way, man.
That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
Got some strange noises.
Is anyone there?
Who's throwing stuff around?
Oh, another mechanic.
What?
What was that?
Why is that happening?
Someone there?
I could say typical.
Yes. Hello? Is anyone there? Who's throwing stuff around? I'm so tired.
Yeah. This is pissing me off.
Mr. Mendez, good to see you, sir. The demonstration is scheduled to take... Yes, this is just to let you know I've let Mr. Mendez in. He's on his way upstairs now.
Octane booster, huh? What is that? I think someone...
Greetings, sir.
Collecting pictures of celebrity entrepreneurs now, 47? What are you thinking?
So, I'm hearing rumors on the corporate grape.
Mr. Mendez.
Hi.
Robert, Derek. Mr. Mendez is here already. He's eager to get on with the demo. You should come by as soon as possible. Sir?
Ah, Ted, good to finally see you. Guess traffic was rough. Ah, never mind. Let me show you everything. I'm gonna say something provocative now, Ted. War is going out of fashion. It's dirty. It's just plain bad PR. Nobody wants to exchange their children and loved ones for flags and medals anymore. The glory is gone, Ted. But luckily, Kronstadt has a solution for that. Imagine this. Android infiltrators operating in the field, disguised and fully embedded, ready to strike at a moment's notice. Indestructible robotic operators who can infiltrate the deepest sanctuary of any adversary, striking an unseen fatal blow, a surgical tool for a blunt world. Imagine an army of them, fully equipped android medics, seeking out wounded servicemen and injured civilians, bringing them to safety, or patching them up then and there. Android pilots delivering payloads deep inside enemy territory with uncanny precision and minimal collateral damage. All right, Mendez, it's very straightforward. Let me show you. I just pick any of the pictures on the desk, then I use the scanner to upload the biometric data. And Palace will do the rest.
Target acquired. Dummy B.
Obviously, the final system won't rely on you manually feeding it biometric data. This is still a prototype. This is a pivotal moment in modern conflict solution, Ted. Palace is entirely foolproof. All you need is to pick a photo from the
target. God damn it. Robert Knox.
Aw, crap.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
To see you.